students, now we are going to discuss current electricity application number 2. So this is also number another model. Previously we have discussed this is the different model. This is a different model. I'll give the one shortcut method. Then here, calculate the current shown in the ammeter. So calculate the current in the ammeter. So how much current is drawing the ammeter? We have to calculate here. 10 ohm, 10 ohm, 10 ohm, 5 ohm, 5 ohm. So voltage will be given. How much voltage given? So they are mentioned nearly in problem itself. For example, 10 volts. Okay, imagine that. So here voltage is given 10 volts. Then what we have to calculate the current in the ammeter. So we have to calculate the R equivalent in the circuit first. Here 10 ohm, 10 ohm. Okay, here also 10 ohm, 10 ohm. So little bit confusion will be there. So this is the somewhat complexity you feel, but very very easy when you are understand. I will give the one shortcut method. These two are in parallel. These two are in parallel. Just draw the diagram like this. Then it will become easy for you. Okay. Here 5 ohms. Here also 5 ohms. And here 10 ohms. Here 10 ohms. And here also 10 ohms. Here also 10 ohms. So same circuit, 10 volts, and here ammeter will be there. Same circuit can be resolved in easiest way. Okay, then you can easily resolve. No, these two will be in parallel. These two will be in parallel. Those three will be the resultant. Resultant will be the all will be the parallel. So same here. Keep the 5 ohm. So then here. So here 10 ohm, 10 ohm. So these two are in parallel. So 10 into 10 divided by 10 plus 10. Nothing but a 100 divided by 20. So nothing but a 5 ohm. Here also 5 ohm. Here also 5 ohm. So what will be the remaining resultant? 5 ohm and 5 ohm. Then next 5 ohm. Okay. Again, these two resistors will be in the series. Okay. Then 5 ohm, 5 ohm. So 5 plus 5, 10 ohm. So next circuit. 5 ohm. Here 5 ohm plus 5 ohm, 10 ohm. And here 5 ohm. So these three will be in the parallel. So again we have to calculate the parallel value. 1 by R parallel equal to 1 by 5 plus 1 by 5 plus 1 by 10. So nothing but 1 by 5, 1 by 5, 2 by 5 plus 1 by 10. If you take the LCM, so how much will you get now? So 2 plus 5, 7. 7 divided by 5 into 10. So nothing but 20 plus 5 divided by 5 into 10. So nothing but 25 divided by 50. So here this 5 and 5 by 2 times. So nothing but 2. So 1 by 2. So 1 by R parallel is equal to how much you got? So 1 by 2. So R parallel is equal to 2 ohm. So it will become volt. Okay. So R parallel is equal to 2 ohm. What we have to calculate? So calculate the current shown in the figure. So according to Ohm's law, V is equal to IR. I is equal to V by R. So how much voltage is given here? 10 volts voltage is given. Then resistance what we are getting? So 2 ohms. So after calculating we get the 5 amperes. Okay. So how much current drawn by the ammeter? 5 amperes. One shortcut method. Directly you can by seeing that you will get the value. Okay. So here the same circuit, imagine. So this is the resolving. So just imagine in this your mind. So these two will be in the parallel. So 10 into 10 by 10 plus 1. 5 ohm, 5 ohm. So 10 ohm. So 1 by 4, 5, 10, 5. These three will be in the parallel. So nothing but directly you will take 1 by R parallel is equal to 1 by 5 plus 1 by 10 plus 1 by 10. So after resolving you will get the 1 R parallel is equal to 1 by 2 ohm. So R parallel is equal to 2 ohm. Okay. R parallel is equal to 2 ohm directly. Voltage is given how much? 10 volts. So directly we will get the I is equal to V by R. So nothing but 10 by 2. So nothing but 5 amperes. Okay. Thank you.